plenty enough.
Where are you going? Up over there?
Just gonna put it against that barn. Take them deals off, have them off for 2 days, put them back on. We had to take the duals off for, we got sprayed weeds in the wheat, and if we have left the duals on, to push down too much wheat. So we just popped the duals off, and now we gotta switch all the tips on the sprayer. There we go, we got something. We're getting the tanker all hitched up. So we got this back tank that's full of water. The front tank we're putting 28 in. And we're unloading out of this tank, which is about up to there, full of 28. Pumping it all out. Go through there, in there, through that line, in there, and into the front tank. And we made this little hand washing station. That'll work. We put it on this morning. Yeah, that'd be nice when we're planting and getting stuff all over. Get that fertilizer on your hands and it's sticky. So.
Are you watching the stream?
Well, it's got some flow. So we're going to be spraying 20 gallons total to the acre. We're going to be spraying, well, we filled this front tank full of 28, and we'll spray 8 gallons to the acre of that, and then 12 gallons an acre of water, then 13 ounces per acre of this Husky herbicide. For wheat. So we're getting started spraying wheat herbicide here. There's about 25 acres back here that won't take them very long to get done. With that tank full, he can spray 50 acres. It's a 1,000-gallon tank and spraying 20 gallons to the acre. He's spraying 8 gallons to the acre of 28 because we split apply our 28. We applied 27 gallons a couple weeks ago. And he's applying another 8 gallons now. And he's spraying 13 ounces to the acre of the herbicide. And the rest is water. All right, see you, everybody.